attack!
Yeah!
them hell! Everyone! At last! We've been blessed! We whipped the bastards! Victory! At last! Tree is ours!
I'll tear your limbs!
For 500 years, the Calradian Empire dominated the continent. Its armies scattered foes before them. The strongholds of proud tribes crumbled beneath its engines of war. From the forests of the north to the wastes of the south, all was brought beneath the standard of their legions. Brutal as the conquest was, the wise agreed that it brought peace. The land now untroubled by armies, grew rich. But empires, like men, grow old. Leaders lose a common cause. Corruption spreads. Old enemies learn the Empire's tricks and devise new ones of their own. Until one day, the bonds holding the Empire snap. Then comes the Civil War, pitting all against all. A time of hatred. A time of suffering. But also, even in the worst hours, a time of courage and defiance. As new leaders arise from new places and new peoples to turn back the tides of destruction and bring forth a new world from the ashes of the old.